up. The ramp drops, move out. You get lost, look for me.
Position. We'll give you cover fire. Wait for my orders. Covering fire! Go, go, go!
Thank you. unless you give me cover. Stay behind me and keep shooting. Ready?
Bunker!
minute! We gotta get the wire clear! Patterson, you're up! Get over here!
Private Jones has enough Bangalores to clear a hole in the wire! But he's pinned behind that belt and gate down the line! Help Jones back to our position! We'll give you cover fire! Wait for my order! Covering fire! Go, go, go!
Patterson! Now let's move out! the other one. Move out. Wait.
Los!
work, Patterson. This mission was tough, but you've proven yourself to be exceptional. The division's moving on to Veerville. We're replacing you on a special mission. Good luck, Patterson.
June 6, 1944. 175,000 Allied soldiers breached the walls of Fortress Europe through intense German resistance. By late June, Cherbourg had fallen, giving the Allies the port they so desperately needed. By early August, Eisenhower had amassed an Allied army of over 1 million strong. Treacherous field-to-field hedgerow fighting unleashed a breakout across France. With the Germans in full retreat, the Allies marched into Paris. Field Marshal Montgomery moved north into Belgium, while General Patton and the Third Army pushed to the Siegfried Line. It was here that the Allies encountered their newest enemy, the lack of sufficient supplies. Patton's plan was to run straight through the teeth of the Siegfried Line directly to Berlin. Monty had devised a daring airborne operation that had the potential of ending the war by Christmas. Having only enough supplies to support one advance, the fate of thousands rested in the hands of the few. With Allied superiority on land, sea, and air, what could go wrong?
Good morning, Lieutenant Patterson. It's a pleasure to see you again. You're looking well-rested. Good. I'll need you in tip-top shape for your new assignment. You've proven to be quite resourceful, especially your performance most recently in scuttling U-4901. All things considered, you're the ideal candidate for this mission. So let's get down to brass tacks, shall we? The success of the Allied invasion of Normandy prompted an assassination attempt on the Führer. A cadre of high-ranking Nazi leaders planted a bomb during a meeting. Unfortunately, he survived. He's used this attempt on his life to clean house and solidify his power. Whatever remaining sanity the Nazi leadership possessed has been gutted by Hitler's subsequent arrests and executions. He has appointed new leaders more in tune with his insane ideals. That man is bent on sacrificing every last German citizen rather than accept defeat. We need to stop him cold and do it now. Reports from our allies in France suggest that there's been heavy activity in the port of Lorient, a manufacturing facility for their deadly U-boats. It was previously run by one of the would-be assassins. Now Hitler has one of his most trusted advisors in charge. Jimmy, we need to know what's going on at that base. We've arranged for you to be dropped on the outskirts of St. Mathieu, where our 101st Division is still encountering some resistance. Intelligence states that a German U-boat is making an unscheduled resupply stop at the seaport there. Our only opportunity to infiltrate this fortified shipyard is by smuggling you aboard this vessel and waiting until it reaches its port. I know it's tight quarters, Jimmy, but for you, familiar territory. We're sending you back to sea, my boy.
Thank you. Thank you. Useless. Oh.